morning, class of 2024. My name is David Nieslanek, and I'm honored to serve as principal of Southridge High School.
And I'm Joe Traeger, your activities director, and I cannot wait to meet you.
We are all excited to welcome you into our building and our community, and Skyhawk Nation will only be better because of you. And as we step into this summer, we want to make sure that we take time periodically to introduce you to our community and our school. So we'll be sharing videos over the course of the summer, both on the 8.5 Canvas page and the Class of 2024 Canvas page.
We don't know yet what school will look like in the fall, but we'll tell you this, we're going to put a lot of energy and a lot of effort into introducing you and welcoming you to our community. We're excited to meet you, Skyhawks.
Yeah, we're really excited for the school year to start, and we are so hoping to be here in person and get in the gym and have some pep assemblies and introduce you to our traditions and our community. But first of all, let's talk about 8.5, for we invite each and every one of you to be part of the 8.5 Bridge Program. Mr. Traeger, can you explain that a little bit to us, for us?
Well, as your summer school coordinator, I'm going to be very involved with getting our instructors and the 8.5 class ready. It'll be all remote, but it'll be a great way for you to engage early in your schooling as a Southridge Skyhawk. So if that's something you're interested in and you want to lower some of the anxieties and stresses around starting something new, a new journey like high school, maybe consider taking 8.5. It's the cheapest it's ever been before, and you'll be able to register on our school website. All you got to hit is academics and then find the summer school button and go from there.
Yeah. Also, we want to introduce to you over the course of this couple of weeks how to engage in athletics, how to get involved with band, specifically marching band, and what summer camps look like. Once we get information from the governor's office and the Oregon Department of Education, we'll be sharing that information with you.
Skyhawks, we're excited to meet you, and we can't wait to keep bringing you more and more information as time goes by.
And as always, go
Hawks!